So what I've done, I've cut off the top so that it can give it some space for the rest to grow. And the top now, I'm gonna have a nice big salad. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. I'm gonna put the leaves now in the bag for a nice big salad. As I go and take off some more from the bottom, I'll throw away those that have started to get a little blight, and the leaves and those that have no blight shall be going inside for a nice salad for us.